So you're on a world tour, Paris, London. Tell me about
Munich. Don't forget Munich.
Okay. Tell me about the international response to the film.
I think the international response to the film has been great. It's been, people are very excited. And I think there's something very, like, there's a big common denominator with this movie. Like, everybody turns into a seven-year-old. You know, everybody loves it.
How about the fact that you get to do some real action? Talk to me about that.
I was really thrilled that I got to do some action and, you know, kind of embody that power and do stunt work. And I had never really done that before, and I really, really enjoyed it.
Yeah, I think that once is with ladies, is it a six-pack or is it less than a six-pack?
Not sure.
Because you have you definitely have a pack in the scene. You know the scene I'm talking about.
I'm packing something.
So how much workout, how much training went into it for you?
I definitely trained. I'm a pretty fit person anyway, since I started working out with Tracy Anderson, who, you know, runs a really tight ship. But obviously, as a woman who's had kids, when you read in the costume fitting, when they say, oh, you're wearing a bra and trousers for half the movie, you're like, okay, so I'll be putting down the baguette and french fries for a while, I guess.
So how, in your mind, has the relationship between your character and Tony evolved over the series?
In Iron Man 1, Pepper's very much a supplicant. You know, she's following him around, cleaning up his messes, you know, getting his one-night stands out of the house and all of that. And by the time Iron Man 3 starts, their relationship has evolved to the point where they're living together. They're very equal in the relationship. She's demanding something of him. And you see a real deepening, and you see the complexity.
You know, the bar for a major trio of films in a major franchise like this gets set very high.
Yeah.
Do you think this movie clears the bar, and how so?
I think, you know, we set a high bar in Iron Man 1 with what these kind of movies could be. With really good actors and, you know, good interpersonal interaction. And I think Jon Favreau kind of set a bar. And I think this movie is really a great movie. I was really surprised. You know, I was really surprised that, because obviously everybody knows the way that Marvel do action pieces and all of that, the stunts is all great, and the CGI and the bells and whistles done. Like, we know that's amazing, but the bones of the movie, it's a really good movie. And again, like, the emotional life in the movie is real and deep, and it's romantic, and I was really amazed by it when I saw it, I have to say.
How about the directorial change? I mean, from watching the film, it seems like it came off more than flawlessly.
Yes.
How about from your perspective?
I mean, to be honest, I had a hard time with Jon Favreau not directing it at first. It was very difficult for me. I love Jon, and Jon cast this movie. Jon cast half the Avengers, and he's a really integral part. And of course, he's still an executive producer, and he was in the movie, and he was involved. But for me as an actress, it was very strange for him not to be at the helm. And it really took a concerted effort for me to open my mind and say, no, he's not doing it. We've got a new guy. And, you know, I thought Shane ended up being fantastic. He was razor sharp. He's an incredibly intelligent guy, very funny, and brought like a real visual style and brought a lot of emotion. And I think what Shane did differently was we started with a finished script on 3 that was great. 1 and 2, rewriting the whole time, rewriting on the day. And, you know, we started from a really solid place. And then I think he did an amazing job.
Some amazing new cast members here.
I mean,
one thing about this movie is we can't talk about it too much because there's so much we don't want to give away.
True.
But talk to me a little bit about Ben and Guy, Rebecca.
It was really nice to have actors of that caliber join. Rebecca Hall is fantastic, and it was nice to have another woman to do scenes with and talk to. You know, she was really interesting and really talented, and Guy Pearce as well. It's like, and all of the all my sons' mothers in his in their class in London, they're all obsessed with Guy Pearce when he was on Neighbours. So I was like texting, like, yes, he's really nice, he's really cute. I'm like, what are they? It's from Neighbours, this soap opera he was on. Anyway, he was great. And Ben Kingsley, I did not get to work with him, unfortunately, but we had lunch one day and I was thrilled.
I thought that was an incredible performance on his part.
Yes, he was a brilliant.
One last question. I mean, is it closing? Is it closing? But you've worked with Robert through the whole thing.
Yes.
Do you develop a personal relationship with someone like Robert over time? Is that, you become friends? Does it change over time? And then do you, like, hope that you work together again, that type of thing?
I think we have a really good working relationship, and I know we'll work together again. I don't know if it'll be in the pepperoni, as the internet calls it, twosome, but, we have a great time, and I'm sure we'll be together again somewhere.
And I know it's tough from an actor's point of view to have expectations for a film, but do you have expectations at all for how you hope the audience will receive or perceive Iron Man 3?
I know the audience will love it because I'm a really tough customer, and I loved it. And for me, it's wonderful to participate in something where, I mean, for me, the exciting part is I think the female audience will be really happy to be dragged along to this movie because of what happens with Pepper. And I think females will feel like, wow, that was great. I love that, you know, because you see her transformation. I think it's very cathartic. It's like a twist on a Cinderella story in a way, you know, going from an assistant to a superhero. And it's great. So I'm very proud of my work in it. And I think people will love it.
Thanks.